talking to a possible witness. When we're talking to anyone, I don't understand the truth for the sake of the case.
All right, come here, Jamari.
If he testifies falsely,
it's coercing a witness.
Come here.
Even if it couldn't get me censured, I wouldn't do it. I wouldn't threaten a parent with removal of his children.
No more spitting, okay?
Before I posed the threat, did you believe that he was hiding something?
You can't.
Yes.
Do that. No.
I believe he's being honest. I don't think he knew
and you can't bang on this. No. Okay.
It was cruel.